March to last of May 1310. I heard 33 questions from the papal inquisitor, William of Paris, who had gathered 5 doctors of law and 10 theologians to consult against my book, my mirror, because it contains beautiful chapters.
It makes me feel nervous to listen to it.